My name's Jessica Yu, and I directed a short called Taxation Nation.
Taxation Nation, it's your initiation.
First time filer, don't be nervous.
It's really fun as a filmmaker to be able to put all your energy into something short, complete, and contained. With a short, you can order off the menu in terms of what the style is, and you have to be really succinct.
The U.S. was fiscally wonky on a patchwork of tariffs dependent. So Congress said tax personal income and drafted the 16th Amendment.
The thing that struck me about trying to make a film about the tax system was that you are trying to make a simple film about something that's complicated. And I thought if you applied the Schoolhouse Rock approach to something as complicated as our present day tax system, it would actually be a story about how it fails. You know, it's too complicated.
At first the law was none too thick, just 14 pages did the trick.
Why these modern age road rages?
Our tax code's 75,000 pages.
In this country, we don't have a greater understanding of the workings. Why do these things happen? And so I think the series is going to do a lot to just make people think about what are the parts of this picture that I don't understand? What should I be understanding? But I think in a surprising way,